I'm Joshua Villalobos. I'm joining MOBA Soccer as the head of sports science. Background was a professional in sports science, now with a postgraduate degree from Georgia State. So specifically here in this office, we do a lot of lab testing from a physiological perspective. So we measure athletes' aerobic capacity, which is definitely fundamental to a soccer player, by which they're covering large amounts of distances over a 90-minute or 90-minute plus period. We also look at measuring different anthropometric measurements, health measurements, movement efficiency, and some neuromuscular testing through some jump testing. Sports science in and of itself is simply providing information about your players. You're getting to learn the nuances of them and the individuality of that particular player. That way you can have a more targeted approach to training. All right, it's no longer a one-all approach, not doing the same thing for every single player, for every single team. The reason I'm at MOBA, the reason Synergy is partnering with MOBA, is simply in the club philosophy. All right, MOBA cares about player development. They care on diving into the details of what it takes to produce a high-level youth player onto collegiate player and hopefully onto professional soccer. If they didn't believe in development and the details, they wouldn't bring something like sports science on. But if now we are questioning and gathering more information on actually what is happening, whether that's in training or in a match, that information can now be delivered back to the coach, and the coach can now adjust tactics, players' positioning, additional training, individual training to help develop the player and the team. And so essentially it provides, in my opinion, a competitive advantage. Come to MOBA if you want your kid to be developed holistically, not just in the short term, but in the long term, and then be provided with all the tools necessary for them to meet their potential. MOBA is dedicated to doing things the right way, giving them all the resources to be the best that they can be. The facilities are world class, but beyond that, the owners, the directors, the vision of the club was what attracted me to the club, beyond just the facilities. And so I think that's what it drew me in, the vision, where they want to be and what they want to do for the youth player.
My name is Todd Fiddler, and I am a winger, attacking midfielder for the USL 2 team. Josh has been able to come in and test us and just give us a little insight to how to improve us as not only individuals physically, but sort of mentally, and what that can do to our performance on the field. So yeah, it's really sort of helped elevate us as a group of individuals to see where we're at fitness wise, physically, and sort of compare that to what the top guys in the professional level are like. A lot of guys that want to improve, you want to get better. So just with Josh coming in and sort of explaining to us results of just physical performances, first of all, you can sort of analyse, okay, this is where I need to improve in this area, this is where I need to improve in this area to sort of get the most out of myself on the field. Do they have that? And you know, that's what you want. You want a USL 2 team to be a professional environment. So offering all of those things is going to help you, give you the best chance to push forward and hopefully do your best at playing professionally.